On Lancaster's newest dog park. It's been open at Buchanan Park for 2 months. But now that the canines have had a chance to break it in, News 8's Lancaster reporter Meredith Jorgensen checked in with the city parks department about its upkeep.
The dogs love it.
Come on, Bella.
The city still adjusting to the new Lancaster dog park.
It's been a challenge for the crews getting used to all of the use and the new equipment that they have to maintain.
Every day I have to come by and check it out and make sure everything's operating all right.
Like the tree that launches tennis balls.
Put the balls in here and then it will launch them out.
Twice the motor's been jammed with other items.
I've had acorns, pencils, I've had a little bit of everything. So only tennis balls only, that's why I put the sign on here.
If we have to keep doing that, we'll probably have to close that tennis ball launcher just because we can't keep replacing it.
The water feature doubles as a water fountain or a bath. Danielle drives Carter 35 miles from Camp Hill just to come here.
I was really surprised coming in seeing the turf that's in here. It's, you would expect it to be kind of nasty if dogs are going to the bathroom on it. It's been very sanitary.
Every 3 weeks we go through with the neutralizing and spray it, and it refreshes it.
Another challenge, parking. The dog park is so popular, residents say it's hard to find a space in their own neighborhoods. The city says use the park's perimeter instead of parking in the neighborhood and there will be no fighting over spaces. Fighting over a Frisbee, that's a different story.
I think the dogs work it out themselves and that's pretty evident. I think for the people, it's just a new learning experience. Because it's such a wonderful gift for the city, I just would really want people to be respectful of it and help us make it last for as long as we possibly can.
In Lancaster, Meredith Jorgensen, News 8.
Best shot of the newscast. Well, it cost designers an estimated $500,000 to build the new dog park. Upkeep of the park, though, does not cost the city's park department any additional money.